Hey, folks. Mark Gaudet here. Another set here in the Eagle's Nest, revisited. Open mic. I just listened to Jay, Singing Spirit Cunningham, who invited me here today again. I appreciate that, and his set was awesome. Sounded terrific, as he always does. And right now I'm going to get my music up here. So I'm going to play some tunes for you today. I'm going to start off with a song by Gordon Lightfoot. It's going to be a song for a winter's night. Not really a great song for today, but I like this song, so we're going to play it. Make sure I got everything plugged in. Good. Yeah. Okay. Lamp is burning low upon my tabletop. Snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. My glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you sent me. If I could know within my heart that you were lonely too, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Fire is dying now, my lamp is growing dim. The shades of night are lifting. Morning light steals across my window pane, where webs of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you, and to be once again with you. All right, Song for Winter's Night by Gordon Lightfoot. It's a great song, it's an old song, but it's a very good song. Now I'm going to switch over to a Beatles tune. And Beatles tune is going to be I've Just Seen a Face. Kind of a good tune in terms of it's got a lot to it. You know, a lot of get up and go, I guess we'll say. So open. I have just seen a face I can't forget. Time or place where we just met. She's just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. As it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Lie, 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 lie. Falling, yes, I am falling, and and she keeps calling, be back again. I'd have never known the likes of this, I've been alone. I have missed things and kept out of sight. Other girls were never quite like this. Die, 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 die. Falling, yes I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again. I can't forget the time or place when we just met. She's just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. Die, 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 die. Falling, yes I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again. Oh, hey. Falling, yes I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again. All right. And I am live again. There we go. I never get to see my comments. I'm going to try and see comments today. I get so many nice folks that come and watch and lay down some comments there. I really appreciate that. Boost us along as performers. And the next song I'm going to boost along is going to be a Van Morrison song. This one goes out along with another one, and I'll do an Irish song later. They both go out to my friend Jay, who puts this whole thing together. And before I go on with that, I want to make sure that if you have an opportunity to, you want to stick around for the rest of the day here today. I hope you had a chance to listen to Jay prior to me coming on. And I'm from 2:30 to 3 o'clock. And then we'll have the incomparable Rick Page coming on at 3 o'clock and 3 to 3:30. And you don't want to miss Rick. I say it every week, but every week I'm amazed at what he can do with that guitar and his voice. He has all kinds of range. Great songwriter as well. And after Rick is the comes every single time. He's awesome. I've listened to his set a few times. Is Leonard Levenda. And he's on from 3:30 to 4. And then we have a couple of folks I've never seen before, but one of them was here, I guess, a couple of weeks back. From 4 to 4:30 is Stephen Toe. Is that a Tao or Toe? I'm not sure how you pronounce that. I apologize, Steve, if I'm wrong. And 4:30 to 5 is Bruce Stanfield Marrow. And you don't want to miss any of these half-hour sets. These are great performers. And Jay goes out of his way to really get some good folks here. And I'm proud to be part of the mix. So here we go. A little Tupelo Honey coming at us now. Okay. You can take off tea in China, put in a big brown bag for me, sail right around all these seven oceans, drop it straight into the deep blue sea. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. She's an angel of the first degree. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey, just like honey baby from the bee. You can't stop us on the road to freedom. You can't keep us, 'cause our eyes can see men within sight, men in granite, knights in armor, been on chivalry. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. She's an angel of the first degree. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey, just like honey, baby, from the bee. Stop us on the road to freedom. You can't keep us, 'cause our eyes can see. Men with insight, men in granite, knights in armor, bent on chivalry. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. Oh yeah. She's an angel of the first degree. She's an angel. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. Just like honey, baby, from the bee. You can't stop us on the road to freedom. You can't keep us, 'cause our eyes can see. Men within sight, men in granite, yeah. Knights in armor, bent on chivalry. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. She's an angel of the first degree. She's an angel. She's as sweet as Tupelo honey. Just like honey, baby, from the bee. Just like honey, baby, from the bee. Little Tupelo Honey, Van Morrison song. I love all kinds of Van Morrison songs, and that guy knows how to write a tune, knows how to sing as well. He really is awesome. I can't get enough of him. All right, I'm going to switch to a... James Taylor song. I think it's a good song right now, for me anyway. It's called You've Got a Friend, and I've got a lot of friends, and I appreciate them all, and it's wonderful to have that in life, right? So here we go. When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, and nothing, whoa, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Yes, I will see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. Got a friend. Stars above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow. Keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. Hey, ain't it good? good to know you got a friend. People can be so cold. They'll hurt you and desert you. Well, they'll take your soul if you let them. Oh yeah, don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Well, you've got a friend, you've got a friend. Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? It's good to know you've got a friend. Oh yeah, yeah, you've got a friend. You've Got a Friend, by actually not written by James Taylor, I believe, but he made it a big hit, as did, I forget her name right now, I apologize. All right, next tune also goes out to my friend Jay, and it's an Irish song called The Fields of Athenry, and I hope I can do it justice. Beautiful song, written not that long ago, actually, I think in like the late 70s or something. And I guess all kinds of soccer teams have taken this and they sing it after the games and everything. But it's really a pretty cool song. I like it. About the days when the Irish were being persecuted and they were sent, if you were caught stealing or something, because there was such problems back in the 1800s, I believe, they'd send you off to Australia. And that's what this is all about. It's not a true story. I believe it's a made-up story. But it's something based on something that may have been true. So The Fields of Athenry. Here we go. Lonely prison walls, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they are taking you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now the prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing and had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. By the lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, they cut me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. Lowly the fields of Athenry, once we watched the small blue birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. By the lonely harbor wall, she watched the last star falling. As the prison ship sailed out against the sky, sure she'll wait and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Lowly the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. The Fields of Athen Rye. Paddy Reilly is a gentleman who sang it and made it a hit with the Dubliners, and he also was with them before. But another individual actually wrote the song. Got it here somewhere. Pete St. John actually wrote the song. So I thank him. That's a beautiful song. Pete, I appreciate it. We're going to move on. I got 10 more minutes to go. And again, I wanted to ask you to stick around a little bit and listen to the other performers coming up next. You don't want to miss Rick Page. Don't ever want to miss Rick Page. That's the word on the street. And that's my word on the street. This one is called, next song I'm going to do is called Tennessee Whiskey. And it's an old song written by, I believe, George Jones, an old country singer, an awesome country singer. And this is the Chris Stapleton version. I'm going to try to give it a whirl anyway. He does a lot of beautiful singing. I'm going to do my best to make it so that it comes out reasonably good. Used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. Look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. When you poured out your heart, I couldn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Oh, you're as smooth Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, all the time, Tennessee whiskey. I want to give that shout out to that song to my son Tom, who told me about that tune and said, this would be a good song for you to sing, Dad. And I said, I don't know. It's kind of a tough one. But you know what? He was right. He was right. I think I like that tune. It's fun to sing. It really is fun. All right. I have five more minutes. Try to squeeze a couple tunes in. We'll see how it goes. I'm going to do a Beatles song. Kind of a nice one. Called Here, There, and Everywhere. Okay. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here. Here. Making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. There. Running my hands through her hair, both of us thinking how good life can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. Here. Making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. Running my hands through her hair, both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. To be there and everywhere. Here, there, and everywhere. Here, there, and everywhere. I have 2 minutes. I'm going to sing a quick song by a dude that probably haven't heard in a long time. Maybe don't even know who he is. A song called A New World in the Morning by Roger Whittaker. Wow. Man, I loved this tune when I was a kid. I'm going to sing it now. I've got 2 minutes, so. Everybody. Everybody talks about a new world in the morning. New world in the morning, so they say. I myself don't talk about a new world in the morning. New world in the morning, that's the day. I can feel a new tomorrow coming on. I don't know why I have to make a song. Everybody talks about a new world in the morning. New world in the morning takes so long. Met a man who had a dream since he was 20. I met that man when he was 81. He said to many folks, just stand and wait till the morning. Don't they know tomorrow never comes? He would feel a new tomorrow coming on. When he'd smile, his eyes, they twinkled up in fun. Everybody talks about a new world in the morning. New world in the morning never comes. I can feel a new tomorrow. tomorrow coming on. Don't know why I have to make a song. Everybody talks about a new world in the morning. New world in the morning takes so long. New world in the morning takes so long. All right, everybody, thank you for joining in. Much appreciated. Stick around for Rick Page, Leonard Lavenda, Stephen Toe, and Bruce Stanfield Marrow coming up next. Much appreciated. I really thank you for joining in, and I hope you enjoyed some of the tunes. Much appreciated. All right. Let's figure out how to get this thing off. Here we go.